demons howling. never learn. Dragonid nest. Need to destroy it.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Move it. Slow now.
monster nest. Best destroyed with a dancing star or grape shot. mistake.
Ugh.
Come on.
Let's go!
pleased to see you again.
What did you bring? Managed to recover all your diagram.
As agreed.
All right.
It is to
the di.
In fact,
thanks.
It is.
What did you bring? Take care now.
Go. And in.
Oh!
Thanks.
It is too...
What did you bring?
Go.
Hear about...
Who?
Stick...
It's... Let me... Yes.
Nope.
Staring at the kids, you're scaring them.
Ah!
What's your problem?
The world's never ending.
Wouldn't mind a glance at what you got.
Thank you.
along.
Hey, bloody hell. Try to get around here.
Got it.
The world's never-ending creation be praised.
What? Thanks.
Eyes like a cat. Catch mice too.
What did I do to deserve your food?
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what it was. Huh?
Needs. Up for a few. Wouldn't mind a... Yearning to... What do you sell?
Oi.
You're...
Geralt!
Take care.
Geralt! Good of you.
Yearning.
Oh.
Oi.
Geralt!
Up for it.
Thank you.
The world...
Craft. Wouldn't mind it. Thank you. Thanks. Craft some.
Thank you.
Thanks. Herbalist's cart. Got some blood here. Blood. Dried. A few days old. Trail's gone cold. Need to look around. Ask. Maybe someone's seen him. Stains. Months old.
You again. Well, out with
blood stains in the hut next door. Know anything about that?
Aye, of course. Jud.
In someone else's hut?
None live there no more, see? And working neath the roof, it's more pleasant. Civilized.
But why poke your nose in there to start with? You know what happened to the Falkirk fellow? My woman took...
Hey there. Falkirk, your apprentice.
Out with it. I've got...
Found some witnesses. Claim wolves attacked him. He survived at first, then went back and...
A treasure, that lad. Dutiful.
Thank you. Hey, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Because we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everek here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You're all Olgierd. That it?
Got it right at last.
One man split into three bodies. Not interested in his balls. So which of you's got his brain? Not laughing. Guess that means you didn't get the brain.
Nope. I'm the one got his fists.
Come on, Sally.
Stop being a nasty.
Not too late to surrender.
Go on, give it to him.
In with our band of merry men. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need... Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting. Very well. And now, let's rejoin the company. Partake of some...
Ataman Olgierd. Long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
This some special occasion? Or just...
Every occasion special.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new set.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair Saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Oh, the way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daff wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know, women, each craves a prince and will wade knee deep through shite to get him. Vissy was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is that any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes.
Just one formality to resolve first.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from it.
Awfully generous. Still, I...
Ooh, fine. How much would you like?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours. Geralt.
Hey, you!
Name's Geralt.
But I...
Get to the...
Got an offer.
Keep talking. Been there?
No. Find the...
Need to...
Clivert.
Set.
No. Look.
They eat and drink and smoke.
You got mud cooked.
Now,
Smells of... They were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rote?
You listen, Vagrant. Don't know why you're here.
So, why are you still stunned?
Wondering what you got inside. Because it reeks of Fistech to me.
Aye, we'd mind. But enough of these games. I'm counting to three, and you can be gone when I'm done. Got it?
Got a better idea. You're all gonna count to 100. Got it?
3, 4, 5, 6.
Great start. Now step aside.
7.
Spells?
to you!
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me.
You shouldn't be in.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in me, but Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty up. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. We're but a handful who still wear the colours. And we must find a new...
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what's...
Siegfried of Donnell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rib...
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That is the start of my downfall.
No need to yell. Just a... I'm a...
Yo!
And...
Drew, but Rat took a... Where? What?
None up. No.
Come on!
Take it easy. Avenged your friend.
And you go on out with it. Who was the
bastards? Brethren of the.
What you do to them? Scald them with hot irons.
No, just kill.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here.
Why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass? Had enough?
Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that way. Best of all together.
Thanks, Geralt. It's,
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help...
I'll want to hear the long story.
Sure. But once we're out of these sewers...
Redinian army force you to come here too? Or are you just down here?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but...
What attacked you?
No. No.
All right. The soldier.
His name was not... The whole...
Why'd they send you down here?
I need a venom sample. From the beast... It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redain...
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after...
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect...
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't...
Fine. Your choice. So show me what...
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shot it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up.
Though careful, the monster might still be here. Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Nalls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Nalls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around.
Where was the... Managed...
Everything.
Got... Manupat...
Franz?
It's... Sid... Got the key.
Good. Let's get going. Hideous.
You all right?
Look.
What's look?
What?
Manage.
Yes.
Look. Other body. Dad.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead. Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool. Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange.
Decaying corpses, slime everywhere. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors.
What now?
Need to lure the...
How? We don't even know what...
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've...
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut your...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. Sample you collect?
Hope so.
To distip...
Not...
You'd be better off waiting for...
But...
No, but... Wait in the... Shani, look...
I promise.
Good. Now...
Be careful, Geralt.
Oh.
hell of it, cunt! Gather rush, I'll root.
What's going on?
Ah, he's finally come to. And he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'd not converse in common the whole way. Except maybe with me reflection in the piss bucket.
Where am I?
On the Albatross. Or the Fakbarth Isle. It's their strange tongue, has it? En route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed their prince.
Oh, toad in the sewers. Damn it. Should consider myself lucky, I guess. Could have killed me on the spot.
Depends how you look at it. I happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince. Lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Ophiris, Rusty.
My Ophiris non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. Can teach you something that time.
Elkal! Oriyal!
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Alakal Sorkan! Galavatkar u Albata Agel!
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gilead Valar!
You'd be dead already.
Vengeance
is not ours to reap,
Anna.
We swore on our honor.
How do I say, take me to your captain?
Faith alache ul irulath.
What?
Elkal!
Vaith.
Vaith. Alache il echalith.
Elkal. Incal avr ikel ugeherevn ulviter, inch avar golayev.
What just happened? What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks. And then he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
That you wanted his auntie's hat. That was the gist on your road.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up, notice? Like them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adernian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking. But I doubt either will talk to you. I was you. Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping me tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
I remember. We met in White Orchard. You're...
Gaunter O'Din. Known also as Master Mirror. I helped you find your Yennefer. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this slop doesn't kill you first.
Haven't tried it yet.
Doesn't look promising. Not unlike your situation. I could try to extract you from here, you know. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you...
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must know you'll return the favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. But all said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, neath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Never like Moat. Not one bit.
Behave like devils. Make me stomach churn.
They'd be primed to sleep through the whole thing.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To a fear, get us safe. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we do with the other?
The other drowned. We could do nothing. We deliver live this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to, I wish to see.
What kind of hell?
Barring, flaying, and watering. This punishment for regicide and heads.
Thank you.
I knew you'd come.
You a soothsayer?
It matters little who I am. Your escape, I made it possible. Previously, Yennefer, you found her thanks to me, so you feel you owe me.
Memento you gave me. Pretty effective reminder.
That is its purpose. Incidentally, I find it quite funny how even the most rotten scoundrels have this inner compunction to repay debts of gratitude. Humans, elves, dwarves, all races. You really must explain that to me one day. As for the here and now, tell me, how'd you manage with your theories?
Thanks for your help, really. But you could have chosen more conventional means, given me the key to my cell, for instance.
Oh my, far too simple. I dislike simple solutions. Do you like them?
Doubt we're here to talk about my preferences.
True. I'd much rather tell you about an individual of interest to us both. It's about a man, worse than most. A vulgar, despicable man with a heart of stone. A man who refuses to pay his debts.
Really think this'll interest me? Any reason why?
He's wronged you as well. His name is Olgierd von Everick.
How do you know we'd met, and that I'm not exactly thrilled with him now?
Please, Geralt. I knew the Ophiri had captured you. Was I not to know how this had come to pass? Olgierd von Everick did willfully and maliciously conspire to cause you to kill a man who might have been cured. Had I not intervened, you would have lost your head for this.
Do you know why he did it? Because he's a degenerate monster in human flesh who feeds on the pain and suffering of others.
Well, you clearly don't like him. What did he do to you?
He and I made a pact. A pact under which I called on my many talents and associates to give him what he desired. And now the time's come to pay. Yet, he shirks his obligation.
Need me to collect a debt? I'm not some hired muscle.
Muscle is not what this requires. It needs a soul intelligent and clever. An individual who fears no dare. Someone like you.
Pure flattery, that.
Of course.
Where's like?
Your body. Agile as never before. Your mind faster than lightning. Romantic prowess to charm all.
Sure.
Just.
What about you? Call yourself a man of...
Therein...
What are you...
To stop... I be...
Sorry. Have to find yourself someone else.
Don't be so hasty to decide. Olgierd... Go to him.
Just what do you think I'll...
All you need to. Things that will make you change your mind. I guarantee it. Besides which... Help me in this... And I shall rid you of that unsavory mark. Go. I shall join you later.
Come on. Come on. That's it, Roach.
Well, look who's here. The Witcher with the fists of steel. What's new? Got a growth on your platter there. You catch some kind of a fiery pox?
Could say so. Manor's burning. You noticed?
That? All right. You know how it is. Feast drags on with plenty of dancing, merrymaking, rough play. We got a bit carried away, truth be told.
Plain to see. Where's Olgierd?
Damned if I know. Must be somewhere hereabouts.
No! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap!
Let me go! Leave me be!
Shut up!
I ate with yous! Drank with yous! Fought beside yous! And you'd kill me now! I'm one of yous!
You might have been. But not no more you ain't.
What's he guilty of?
What the fuck's it to you? Not your concern, mate.
Whoa, nerves a little raw? Why?
You death! Get the fuck out of here, freak!
All I want is to know what exactly's going on here.
Well, you're not gonna know! Sod off!
I'll leave soon as you tell me.
Aren't you a thorny prick up the arse? Ataman said to kill him!
Got your answer. Happy? Now piss off. We've work to do.
No, you don't. Let him go.
Oh, this is bloody rich. Can't plan and believe me ears. You switch your brains with your cock or something. Get your mutant witcher ass out of here.
Or I'll kill you!
Go ahead. Try.
Whoa. What the bloody hell's this? Geralt, have you decided to play defender of the downtrodden?
More like gutter of sons of bitches.
Long as I'm here, you'll gut no one.
That a challenge?
Why not? I've not fought a witcher before. Defeat me, and I shall let him go. Stand aside. Would you wait, sir, for the dribble to subside?
Makes no difference to me. Stunt.